Kedar Jadhav's attacking prowess was at its best against England on Sunday as he hit his second century in just 65 balls to take India to a fighting position in a 351-run chase in the first ODI. Jadhav was out for 120 of just 76 balls, but it put India on course for an improbable win, and the Virat Kohli-led side achieved it with 3 wickets in hand. Jadhav, who became the 5th fastest Indian centurion, was named the man of the match for his effort, joining Captain Kohli after India were reduced to 63 for 4 wickets. Jadhav showed no nerves as he took the fight to the opposition. He reached 100 in just 65 balls with the help of 2 sixes and 11 fours. This is the second fastest done by an Indian against England after Yuvraj Singh's 64 ball effort at Rajkot in 2008. With Kohli showing the way from the other end with his 27th turn, Jadhav shone bright as he went after the England bowlers. Jadhav reached his half century in just 29 balls. The second quickest ODI 50 by any Indian against England after MS Dhoni's 26 ball effort in 2011. He was also involved in 200 run stand with Virat Kohli, the 5th highest 5th wicket partnership ever in ODIs. So what are your take on this story? Do share in the comment box, and for more cricket updates, subscribe our channel, Cricket Fan Club.